Welcome to DK's Follies again. In my previous videos, I showed how I repaired this Kickstarter and had this motorcycle, Jaylin GH50, and this comes here like this and makes it like this. So anyhow, I had it repaired, I had it started, I had it moving, used it for a few days, yes, and the Kickstarter broke. Well, what happened is, I think that this portion here, this got broken. As I have seen here, if the camera can show, this has all been repaired or remade earlier. So anyhow, let's see, this got broken, this finger got severed, and this is the part that was here, and it was like this. It got broken, and also this finger, which was this finger, which was for starting the things, it also got broken. And now, and this thing has been broken badly. So, well, after that I started using the drill machine. It started okay, but still the Kickstarter broke again. Let's see what I will do next. I may or may not be posting videos about this thing in the future or near future at least. I'll see what I can do with it, and then I'll post another video. Since then, okay, till then, let's enjoy other videos from this channel. I'll be posting some videos of the Vespa, and then maybe I'll start another of my classic motorcycles and post videos about that. So stay tuned. And Mr. Green says hi, as you can all hear. Okay, thank you very much. Goodbye.